In this video, we'll be solving a Maths Olympia question. The question is to factor this expression. First, let's write down the formula we're going to use. That's x to the third plus or minus y to the third. Then equals x plus or minus y. Then here, x squared minus or plus xy. Then plus y squared. So here including two formulas. Okay, if here's a minus, so here's a minus, then here's a plus. Okay, so let's get started with our question. So first, let's write down the question. Third, then here minus a to the third, minus b to the third, then minus c to the third. First, let's combine these two together. The first term, then minus the second term. So then combine these two together. Take out the negative sign. Next, for this one, apply the formula. So then here we have the first term minus the second term. So then here, first term squared. Then these two times together. Then here, here's a plus. Then here just a plus b plus c, then times a. Then this term squared. So then plus a squared. Okay, that's for the first one. So now let's see the second one, also use a formula. And here we have just b plus c. Then here b squared, then minus b times c, then c squared. Okay, so then let's see here. So here positive, negative, canceled. So here we have b plus c. But here we also have a b plus c. So that's why let's take out the common factor b plus c. And here, take out the b plus c. So now let's see. So let's write down the inside part. Okay, so then here just let's write down the first term. So next, we are going to separate this one into two parts. So then distribute a to them. So a plus c stay together, then times a. So then here we have just a times a plus c. Then a times b. Then plus a squared. Okay, so now let's see here. So take out b plus c. Here we still have negative sign. So distribute negative sign to each of them. Then here we have just minus b squared, then here plus bc, then minus c squared. So next, so we're going to combine, reorganize this inside. Okay, so first, we're going to combine these two together. This one and minus b squared together. Okay, so let's see. So first write down this part, this one. B plus A plus B plus C squared, then minus B squared. Okay, so let's put them together. So put this one together. So next, just write down this term. Plus A times A plus C. Next, combine these two together. This one, this one. Okay. Then here, plus AB plus BC. So next, A squared and minus C squared, put them together. Then here, just A squared minus C squared. So now let's continue to simplify them. Okay, so first let's use the difference of squares formula. So then here we have just a plus b plus c, then plus b. Then just a plus b plus c minus b. Then a plus b plus c, then minus b. So we're done with this one. So now let's write down this part. Then here, just write down a times a plus c. So here, they have common factor b. Take out the b. Then we have a plus c here. So then this one is a formula. So then we have a plus c, then a minus c. Okay, so now let's see. So here, negative b and the positive b canceled. So that's why here, just a plus c for this part. So now see, we have a plus c here. So we have a plus c here. Same thing here, same thing here. So that's why a plus c is a common factor. We take that out. So here we have b plus c. Then take out a plus c. So now let's see what's left inside just this part. So then here we have a plus b plus c, then plus b. Then here we have a. Here plus b. This one, then a minus c. Then you see here this one, positive c and negative c canceled. So now let's see what's inside. So the inside, we have 3 a's, then 3 b's. So that's why here we have 3 a plus 3 b. Then take out the 3. Then here we have a plus b, then b plus c, then c plus a. So then we just factor the expression. Thanks for watching.